Alright, it's 1-for-1, about to be 2-for-2. Following the match with Con Brawl, Jacob the Usher will be my next opponent. Sniper one-on-one, Scout one-on-one, two scout one-on-ones, one with snipers, one without snipers. The one we're doing first is going to be the one without snipers, then we're going to do the one with snipers. Outline here is that the host is going to be different because usually it's on my host or an indifferent host, and there it goes back and forth between either me lagging considerably or him lagging. Here we're going to be doing this on Spencer's host, so we'll see how this will differentiate from normal.
Team Deathmatch!
Yeah, let's see how this will go, because I was lagging to some extent, but not that badly when I was fighting Spencer, so I look forward to seeing what the difference is going to be with mixing with Jacob's host. Because I lag considerably on his, so I have to wonder how bad he's lagging on this host. About a second or so. Just about a second, 2 seconds. It's not too bad. It's lagging. It's off. The lag is off just a little bit like when I was fighting Singer. I think I can work with this. Okay, I was right, so he's also lagging, but more than likely he might be used to it more so than I am. After a while, it's no big deal. It's just there in order to allow for interesting shenanigans to happen in mid-combat. I'm sure we'll see something. Thank you.
Thank you.
on out!
Lost the match!